rings so awfully he pled to be here for yet another minor mistake. Now I've got all morning to obsessively crew a small nation of meaningful objects they've got a represent me too. By this afternoon I'll live in debt. By tomorrow we'll be replaced by children. How many people rise and think, oh good, a stranger's body's still here, our arrangement hasn't changed. Now I've got a lifetime to consider all the ways I grow more disappointing to you as my beauty warps and fades. And I suspect you feel the same. When I was young, I dreamt of a passionate obligation to a roommate. Is this the part where I get all I ever wanted? Who said that? Can I get my money back?